See, I know it works, because listen. Might have just got it close to your... Alright. You want to swing for a while? My machine just burps. See out there? Boats way out there. Probably shrimp boats, I would say. Be back at you if we find something interesting. There.
A moving target.
Yeah. Yeah, it lied to us. See? It lies.
Somebody do something so we can find
it. It lies. Oh. I think it's one of the cleanest beaches. I got it set on all metal. I said I got it set on all metal.
At least you come here and
yeah. Somebody gonna come teach us how to do these.
Why you come teach us
how to
do
this? Hot mess
bitch,
come help.
Come
help. Nope. Yeah. Well, back home the guys were talking about cutting trees. I said we're going to the beach. I ain't cutting no trees. That's right. That's what I said. We have a YouTube channel.
Oh.
And it faces like on disabilities and stuff. So that's what we tell people. You may have disabilities, but it doesn't have to have you.
Okay.
Get out, do something, you know. So,
yeah. Amen. Did you find that?
You too.
Oh.
Yeah.
She's a beeping. She's a beeping.
I think I'm recording. Okay.
She's a beeping. There's a living thing there. Hey, if I get down that beach, you ain't getting me out. You press on 911. Don't go bring out the big cave.
Oh.
Did you find anything? And she's going to find that big old diamond ring. Oh, right there. Right in there.
Where'd it go?
It beeped. Now it's gone.
Thanks, Denise.
Thanks, Denise Case. This little bugger's come in handy. I like rain. I go be juice.
You go be juice?
I like real silly.
Where did it go?
Where did it go? It beeped. Now it's gone. The disappearing.
Surely it's not that.
Surely it's not that little leafy thingy. I heard a beep. But only one beep. No.
Don't let it be a dud.
Diamond ring out there, Angie. Come on. Come on. Where's that diamond ring? I got no diamond ring. something. There's something in there. What do we got? What do we got? Oh my
God. I hear something.
I hear something. What is it?
No idea.
Piece of wire? Where it is in that one thing there.
Up. Piece of aluminum.
Piece of aluminum. I thought it was
a pistol. But anyway, at least it's out of the ground.
I'm like, where is it at?
Oh no, it kept hiding from us. Grandma Kelly fishing line, taking it off of the beach so the birdies don't get hurt. It's a surface find, but it's a find. Look at that.
Is that off a can or something? Yeah.
Yeah, it's like the bottom of a can. Got one. Got something. Yeah. That's part of the plan. Now see, some kid can come running through here and cut their food on that. There was something there. Yeah, let's see what we got. Well, it helps turn it on, don't it? Duh.
Now we can find that pot of gold. Oh, where'd it go?
Huh.
It was a beeping strong over here. So we're going to show you the good, the bad, and the ugly. Yeah.
Huh. Huh. Oh, great, there's a truck coming.
Oh. And now it's over here. Maybe he's going.
Okay, bye Matt, gotta get up. Back there, hopefully they can see it. Alright.
Now we, I guess we just dig. It's just digging the track. It's still interesting.
Huh.
It's weird, isn't it? Detective. Wow, good grief, how far down is it? Yeah, Now it's beeping over there.
There it is.
What is it?
A nail.
A nail.
Look at that.
Oh, well, the nobody's nail. Going to get stuck in their foot.
Yeah. That truck could have got that in his tire.
Yeah.
Let's make sure. Oh, wait a minute. I just found a nail right there. See, I saved you. Alright, well, we're at the garbage. There is our can lid. And there is fishing twine. Birds don't need in that, for sure. Ow. And then there's a nail. Nail. I said snail. Oh. And there's our snail. Oh, wait. Oh, Friar got our little piece of aluminum.
Another nail?
Another part of something.
We're going to belong to the nail club.
Yeah.
Not the 5,000 gold grain club. They nail club.
That's empty. Hey, at least we found something. Susan. Whatever it is, not on the surface. mean, I can hear it.
The beaver tail.
Check it out. Check it out.